Welcome back, children. Let us see what are the other main topics we have to read in this chapter. We'll see the food, what kind of food was eaten by the people of early Vedic age. People of this era led quite simple life, parched grains, cakes, chapatis, milk, curd, vegetables, fruits and meat products were part of their dietary practices. Soma and Sura were two intoxicating liquors consumed by the people. Intoxicating liquors means nashili padarth. Okay. Next, amusement. Amusement means a state or experience of finding something funny. People led a peaceful life. They enjoyed in festive gatherings with music and dance. The favorite amusements of the people consisted of chariot racing. Chariot racing, rath ka daudya, rath ka rathon ki race. Dicing, okay. In Mahabharata, we have seen Shakuni Mama, who was a great player of dicing. Drinking, gambling, hunting and war dances. Dress and ornaments. Vedic costume consisted of paridhana. Paridhana means lower garments, attariya, upper garments, mekhala, belt and privara, cloak. This was general dress worn by both men and women. The clothes were made of cotton and wool. Men wore a turban like headgear, जिसे हम लोग पगड़ी भी कहते हैं. Both men and women were fond of wearing jewelries made of gold and silver. Precious stones were also used for making jewelry. What was the religious life of the people of early Vedic age? The Rig Veda informs us that the Aryans worshipped nature. They were greatly impressed with the beauty and benevolence of nature. So, they began to worship agents of nature like sun, sky, earth, wind and the moon as gods. So Aryans were very much impressed by the beauty of nature, and they greatly impressed and they began to worship the agents of nature like sun, sky, earth, wind and the moon as gods. Varuna, the god of sky, was regarded as the guardian of moral laws. Indra was the warrior god. The sun god was worshipped in various forms. The hymns in the Rig Veda show that the people had firm faith in one supreme god. So, Rig Veda, which is the important source that gives information about the ancient history of India, it tells that hymns in the Rig Veda show that people had firm faith in one supreme god. People did not build temples to worship their gods. Today we have so many temples for worshipping. Bhubaneswara, the state of Bhubaneswara is known as city of temples, but that time they were not building any temples to worship their god. The rishis offered prayers to deities in open air. You can see a rishi, a picture that is worshipping in an open air. It is written here, nature worship. Economic life. The main occupation of Aryans was farming. They used wells, canals, and lakes for irrigation, so for irrigating their lands. They mostly relied upon rains for irrigation. Their staple food was wheat. Other crops grown during this period were barley and rice. Domestication of animals. They also used to domesticate animals. What were the animals they used to keep or they used to domesticate? The rearing of cattle and other domestic animals was another occupation of the people. So it was another occupation rather than the farming. The herdsmen led the herds of cows to pastures daily. It was a matter of prestige to domesticate cows, as the status of people in the society was judged from the number of cows they owned. So the one who was having more and more cows, he was having great value in the society. Marking of the ears of cattle was a common practice. Cows, oxen, horses, dogs, sheep, and goats were animals domesticated in those times. Trade and commerce. Barter system was in practice to buy and sell goods. Barter system means exchanging things from one to another. The standard unit of value was the cow. The cow was even used as medium of exchange. Artisans. There were various groups of artisans like cleaners, tanners, porters, and carpenters. Carpenters used to make houses, wagons, and chariots. Leather workers were specialized in making slings. What is slings? A flexible strap or belt used in the form of a loop to support. In Hindi, we can say gofan, dhelbhas, or galpatti. Iron tools and weapons also used. For today, we'll end the class here. Next day, we will start little Vedic age. So, I request everyone to read the subtopics of early Vedic age once again. Read each topic and find out the difficulties or the difficult words, then we also can discuss in the next class. Thank you and have a good day ahead.